the gravity of the national situation, if you believe that government by talk must at last give place to government by action. With effort and with organization, this country can be greater and more prosperous than ever before. We do not propose dictatorship. Again and again, the country has voted for great changes and for decisive action. Yet again and again, their will has been thwarted. We do not propose dictatorship, but we do propose a new machine. That is the real issue raised by our manifesto. A fight lies before us. A fight for action, for vigor, for vitality in government. A drastic revision in order that the will of the people may be carried out.